over 100 million people have made change on change.org. What is the thing that makes those stories stand out?
Storytelling is one of the most powerful tools we have as human beings to help change people's minds, to inspire them to action.
At change.org, 70% of the petitions that ended up achieving the change they wanted to see used media. Video makes a huge difference on how you grow signatures.
Stories have the power to unite us, to spark change. But how do we tell better stories? Great stories start with a great character.
When an audience can understand and relate to your characters, they're more likely to take action with your campaign and care about your story.
Great storytelling that leads to change is often very personal and specific. If it becomes too big and too abstract, we disconnect, we don't care, we don't feel like we can make a difference.
So when you're creating your video, choose imagery and footage that will show the hopes and dreams of your characters.
And you need some conflict. This character has to have some challenge, something that he or she has to surmount.
Try to tell a story of someone who's wanting something badly but is having difficulty getting it. Show what the outcome might look like if your characters get what they want. Then you can also show through footage or imagery obstacles that they face, and that's what's going to raise the stakes.
What if we win? What if we lose? What will happen?
That's the basic arc of a great story. Then you can have them believe, care, and ultimately act.
Adobe Spark is the easiest way to tell a compelling story online to affect change.
Spark lets the power of your voice tell your story, letting the emphasis and the tone and the passion behind your words propel that idea forward.
Telling a story couldn't be simpler. It really boils down to three simple steps. Step one, figure out what you want to say. You just press a button and you record a line of the story in your own voice. Step two, you pick a visual to try and illustrate what it is you're saying. And step three is really repeat. In just a matter of minutes, you can string together a number of scenes that tell an effective story, and you're done.
Today, with the technologies that are available to us, almost everybody has the ability to not only create their own story, but also to be able to distribute it and share it broadly. With the right stories and the right tools, we can change the world.